Hey everybody, Jedi John here again with another fact on data science. Fact number five, data science is more than just one skill. Just like IT departments are now broken down into specialized roles, so too will data science jobs be broken out into specialties. We are predicting that there will be five different roles inside most data science departments. One, the wrangler. This person is responsible for taking all the data and organizing it so that it can start to be analyzed. Two, the detective. This is who you watch for. All the data that doesn't make sense, who will help clean up bad data and make sure the analysis done is accurate. Three, the artist. This is the person who's responsible for making everything presentable, for picking the right format to visualize the data that will help tell the best story. Four, the connector. Now, this is the person who understands the data science aspect of your business, but also works with the management to bring the results back to the boardroom so that everyone can understand the data. Lastly, the automator. Now, it can take you weeks to build a report, and if you can't automate that process, you'll never get up-to-date information when it's needed. Luckily, this person can help you get everything automated. For now, one person may fit all five roles, or they may fit two. Either way, a good data science program should address concerns from all five. Hey everyone, thanks again for checking out one of the five facts on data science videos. If you're interested in any of the other facts, check out each video in the series. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out our other video series, Trends in Technology Education and Five Good Questions. I'm Jedi John, and may the sales be with you.